I found a cafe for super rich mamas. I was invited to speak at a school. Yeah, I'm surprised too.
Straight up with a Nazi.
So I went to the cafe next door.
It's 10 a.m. Doesn't anyone have a job?
All the mamas rocked up in luxury vans, dressed up for fashion week. And look at the tip jar. The food was exactly what you expect. Delicious MSG noodles with filthy pork and a super delicious Basque cheesecake. I felt like I was in Sex and the City, but the city was China. So 99 China points.